starts now.
We begin with breaking news. Richmond police officer Sierra Burton is being transferred to hospice, according to department officials. This update comes after she was taken off life support on Thursday. Officer Burton was shot in the head during a traffic stop on August 10th. The Richmond Police Department is asking the public to respect the family's privacy at this time.